Gus Gerard.
He lives in Denver. Bobby Jones getting arrested. Jones did not score. It's now he's been 16 Denver 4, could be able to hit the first. Well, Williamson dribbled right into the hands of Gus Gerard. Gerard scored 8 points, 8 straight points just before the first half, a gain of a 5 on Tuesday. So he had a hot spurt.
Denver certainly putting more pressure on the net guards in this game than they've done throughout the series.
2016 Denver. The doctor throws it up. Gus Gerard comes off the bench. So far, looking good.
He's going to get some help, Gus Gerard, Will. Watch this now. There's help from Simpson.
And it just wouldn't drop for the doctor. 22-19 Denver. 2:40 on the clock. Taylor has double team by Simpson and Gerard. It'll be next floor. Seconds left of the first period. In and out, brought here by Thompson. Here's Williamson. John, deflected by Gus Gerard, and Hutchery yanks it down.
Rich Jones.
Here's Gerard. The Nuggets now just oozing with confidence. Here's Williams.